Good morning guys, welcome to my channel. This morning I'll be pairing some ackee, and rather than I'm putting the ackee to boil in the pot, it has already been washed. They have already washed. I'm gonna be adding some fermented seeds. Going to be adding fermented seed to the ackee. Also guys, I've been using garlic instead of the ackee to boil. Although it is in a skin, I wash my ackee, my garlics. I cut it up, guys. I cut up my ackee. I'll be cooking ackee and rendering. Here guys, I'll be preparing the ackee with rendering. I'm gonna put the rendering to soak in water. I'm gonna put the rendering to soak in water for stripping. You can use cold water or warm water to reduce the take the skin off easily. Either cold water or warm water to take the skin off from the salt. Here I'm washing it. And I'm going to put it to soak. I'm going to be preparing. I don't have any green onions, so I'm using the red onions. Washing the tomato. All these things guys, washing the salt. Washing this skillet, green onion. Letting this rest here. Let it rest here. A little bit. Here guys, I stripped it. Now I'm cutting it up. Knife is sharp guys. It's sharp. Knife is sharp. So I have to carefully cut myself. And remove the bones. Rendering is something that I like. Although I have pressure. I like it. I soak the salt out of it first. ackee still bubbling, guys. I'm put it, I'm resting it right here. Yes, guys, ackee. Go on. Strain it into this strainer. It is a strainer, guys. I'm gonna be putting a spoon of my homemade spice in it to give it a little fire. So I use the things I put it back where it's supposed to be. I'm gonna be tasting it because I love to taste my pot when it's cooked. It's not salt, guys. I'm gonna put in a little salt inside of it. Little taste. Guys, so I'll be serving it with fried dumpling. Here we go. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Thank you.